Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Today I want to discuss the basic products or the basic things or basic equipment which we required for our solar testing, especially for the installers or the people who are doing the business in solar sector. So I would tell you one by one the basic introduction, not advanced. The first device, which we call it PV analyzer. If you see the detail, you will find there is a voltage, ampere and a resistance. From this device you will be able to find the panel analysis. For example, if you connect its wire, this wire, there are two wires. One is black, which is for negative, and the second one is positive. So let me connect it. Yes, this way. And the second one is positive. When you connect both the wires, and if you have panel, you know, you would be having two ends. One is positive and the second is negative. So from these both two ends, you can connect and you can check the panel resistance, voltage and the ampere as well. And we will later check the live with the panel as well. But right now I want to just a basic introduction about these products. Similarly, you can, if you see, there is a voltages, ampere and the resistance, and there are some other advanced features as well. I would describe in another video one by one, you know. So this is a very useful device. And let's come to the second device. We call it clamp meter, and through this clamp meter, even this clamp meter can be connected from this device as well if you want to detail analysis or advanced analysis. So anyways, just let me a brief introduction about this device. As if you see, there is a volt, then ampere, then is a continuity test, and there is a frequency and some other as well. This is a very basic device, I think. So everybody has this device. Everybody must have this device, because through this device you could just, you know, basic thing, even the AC analysis as well. So this is a very important device. What you call it, we call it, it's iridance meter. Through iridance meter you can check the resistance or the intensity of the solar what you are getting from. For example, if somebody will ask you the panel you are giving, for example 380 or 385, how you will identify this panel will give the exactly wattages. So we, through these devices, we can calculate the exactly their wattage. The device, again, it's called its iridance meter. Even these two devices can be connected for the detail analysis. Even the temperature and the rest of the things you can even calculate. Even the direction and some other parameters you can check from this device as well. So this is also the part of the first device. We call it the PV analyzer, that can be connected to the PV analyzer as well. And if you are looking for the detail analysis, then you can connect it and you can check the you know, even for example, if you want to check like earthing of you know, if you have done the earthing and you want to check, you can check the earthing and some other test as well. And even it performs like a voltmeter as well. And this device, it's a very cheap device, and but it's a very useful device. We call it, it's basically laser or distance meter. The basic function of this device is, if you just switch on, you will find there is a laser on it, and through this way you can easily find the distance. Even you are far away from the location, you can exactly find it. And even there are so many options, like there, if you want to calculate in square feet or feet or inches, you can find it. And some other functions in the device as well, the level and the direction as well. And you know, instead of using a normal meter, distance meter, you can use it. And other functions as well, you can see there are some temperature, there are some other features as well. So this device, we call it GPS device. It means the global positioning system. It's also a very handy device, especially the areas where there is no signals of mobile. Sometimes we go there and there are no mobile signals, even the remote location. Through this device, you can calculate exactly your parameters, where you are and which direction you have. For example, generally when we are going to install the solar panels, we have to see the direction, which direction we are going to install, like for example south, south, southwest. For example, we generally set 190 to 210 degree. Then we, this device will give you the exactly calculations. So these all devices are very handy devices, I think. So every installer or the every person who is doing the business in solar, these devices must be means in their hands, because through all these devices you can calculate exactly calculations. Even if you're having, if you want to have some troubleshoot through these devices, you can easily troubleshoot either you have some issue with the panels or the inverter as well. Though these devices are made by Seaward, this a company, it's a made in UK company, but it's expensive. But I think so, if you want to do a good business, then you must read these devices.